Dnes máme to požehnání vám představit jednu z těchto osvícených přednášek pod názvem Pozitivní duchovní kanál, který šíří požehnání a štěstí. Druhá část ze tří. Pořadu mezi mistryní a žáky v angličtině a čínštině. 12. listopadu 2017 z Tajvanu, známého i jako Formosa.
现在那个帮手的人比较好了，懂了，比较顺，还有做事比较顺。以前呢，即使以前知道这个事情，也不一定能做得到的，懂不懂？现在做到，这很好，大家都很拥护，内边外面拥护，看世界越来越轻松了，是吗？ 有感觉，所以现在花多少功劳也是值得，花什么钱也是值得。以前好辛苦，不过也是要有啊，懂吗？要有那个第一个阶梯啊，才能够到第十个啊。现在很舒服，我也很高兴。你们看的喜欢吗？喜欢。要看，有驾驶力。喜欢哪一个地方？师傅讲经。那么多节目就喜欢师傅讲经而已啊。那么多节目，Animal also good，yes，
讲笑话，智慧之余，幽默，OK，good，yeah，good，OK，yes，
that's your master idea。 Very proud. No, I have more and more idea every day. 我每天都有不同的那个意见，不同的想法，就改越来越好这样子。以前已经好了，不过现在更好。我一天到晚那个猎人才，所以有时候看公文了，看人才，看报告了，看得很久，眼睛比较有时候看不清楚，所以就停了。到四点是最多的了，四点早上不能太多了，因为那是要去打坐吧，因为收新闻，别的新闻，上天的新闻。不过觉得现在比较好了，是不是？现在。 觉得好顺，而且可以自己本人接手的，我就很高兴。不过你们不要催我的那些工作人员，要祷告，让他们继续努力工作，越来越好。他们工作已经很累很辛苦了，那个。 牺牲已经很大了，懂不懂？没有一个人不想要出去玩啊，懂不懂？跟家庭多聊天啊，多抱抱啊，多疼爱啊，然后房子又更多漂亮啊，懂不懂？然后出去散心，喝咖啡，喝茶什么，在外面跟朋友聊天啊。有一些是有同修的朋友，有一些是有不同修的朋友，不过他们感情。 要好啊，要好的话就培养感情啊，要出去喝茶喝咖啡啊，常常看看啊，是不是要来往啊？他们牺牲他们自己的自由时间啊，在那边写稿、修稿啊，重新再修，因为他写有时候他这么写很好了，事实上是这样，他们写比我好了，我没办法写那么多了。 不过我要改啊，要改比较不完美的地方，因为要给你们贡献完美的，OK？能多完美就完美的。所以他们都很辛苦啊，写稿好以后做好以后还要再改，因为师傅改过的要改。然后那些组织的人啊，要联络那些人啊，要联络写稿的人或是啊，像电视的。 播音人，然后那些收时候已经录好了，还是要再改，有时候因为师傅要改，所以我们时间呢、啊、比较很冲了啊。现在跟你们在这边很轻松快乐讲话，等一下回去要赶，晚上不能睡觉啊，要赶时间哎。不过我也很快乐看你们了、啊，我不是抱怨了，不是。 我跟你们说，不是天天这样轻松了，听懂吗？不是看起来这样了，我们工作者是很认真的，很认真，很严肃的，啊，为了世界嘛，啊，不是为了我一个人，你一个人，那几个人，所以要很努力，要考虑很清楚哈，哎，一播出来就来不及洗了，听懂吗？嗯，就是话讲出来的，就拿不回去了，啊。
哦，话讲出去就拿不回来，<笑>对不起，我不是中国人，<笑>你们如果讲英文跟我这样子，最少这样就多好呢，那我就不用翻译那么多。你看，现在也就忙很多工作人员了啊，他们在那边不能享受，要很注意听师傅讲什么，转达给你们，也是感激他们的啊，哎，看啊，嗯。 你看人家啊，人家学习很辛苦才能够，翻译给你们啊。哦，你们这样子也是有两个眼睛，两个耳朵，不想学，啊，是不是脑袋不一样？<笑>一样的是吗？一定一样的，吃一样东西，呼吸一样的空气，不可能是不一样的。好了，没关系，不跟你们吵了，嗯，<笑>就要让你们知道。 如果我讲中文几句错的话，就不能批评，OK？呀，韩国人更不用批评的，<笑>西方更不用，嗯，英国什么韩国什么，波兰国什么都不可以批评的，了解了，OK？呀，也不是不能来看师傅而已了，他们牺牲他们的私人的时间了，因为他们。 有才华的人，免费是整天做那边做SMTV工作而已。他自己也有家人呐、啊，他就工作啊，懂不懂？剩下每天大概两三个小时什么的时间了、啊，还有打坐呢，啊，还有煮饭、得先生小孩呢，还有照顾小孩，还要带小孩上学呢。如果还年轻的话，老的话就要照顾那个孙子，<笑>不是老了就自由自在。 哎呀，嗯，哎，有时候先生没有了，就还要找男朋友，嗯，还要照待男朋友，不然他会跑掉。哎呀，男孩子是这样，你不照顾他，他跑掉。<笑>啊，所以哈，我是很感激他们，非常感激的。而且也不是每个人能做，有一些人我拒绝的。 因为这个人如果他插手的话，就无形中会造成不顺利的地方，没人看到的，懂不懂？看起来是很乖乖，很那个认真的，不过那边不一样，修行太差了，修行太差了，做什么都不利，都对别人不好，还有跟那个。 同伴会摩擦，然后意思说无形中也会有那个妨碍的地方，所以现在连那个工作人员我也要很辛苦查的，那些被拒绝的啊，最好多修行了 ，OK， 不要怪谁了哈，嗯，还有一些是比较才华用不到嘛，用不着的地方，不是说嫌弃的，不管如何啦。 不能去做师父工作，就做别的嘛，帮助社会啊 ，OK， 照顾家庭啊，多时间修行打坐，所以我就很感激那个 SMTV 工作人员啊，多多少少都有帮助很多，对了，对了。如果有一些人过来这边，然后他做那个 SMTV 工作的啊，你要跟他们讲一声啊，让他们坐前面多看师傅一点。如果我下来的时候，记得吗？大家，要跟那个过滤的人讲话啊，要排他到前面 ，OK？ 不管他是什么果，排到前面一下，然后给他一个特别的 ID 了啊 ，SMTV。工作人员，让我也知道 ，OK， 让我知道，也许跟他打两个招呼，阿尼安吉哦，感谢阿弥陀，感谢阿弥陀，谢谢 ，Thank you， 感恩，啊，感谢他们多少也不够了，不过最少有一点点意思嘛，意思哈，也许给他一个糖果什么的，象征，SMTV 哈 ，right， it's good， you guys know already， I don't have anything here， you want some， you want some of that， yesterday did they already give right， this is a new one right， no， same， SMTV， better than nothing 。别想了，他们都结婚了。SMTV， no， SMTV， SMTV， yeah， I said don't think about it， they already married。 Only for SMTV people， I don't have a lot of time， 这个是几个而已，他们不是每个人有时间来那么多了，看你是什么种类的工作了。Okay, that's it, right? Good. Don't worry, you sit here with me. You just stay still. 你们自己来了 ，Okay? 等一下，他们会发给那些好像离开的什么的，一点点象征了啊。回去混个一大桶混在一起，这样也是，然后念师傅，也是会有的哈。哎呀，是会有加实力。我们时间不多，人手比较小嘛。一说你们人手很多了，就是来信享而已啊。我也不好意思叫你们出去买菜啊，在家里每天已经买菜了，来这边一个礼拜而已，叫我去买菜，还要煮饭，所以都是靠台湾了。台湾人。不过台湾人也是跟你们一样啊，不是每个人有时间来这边天天煮饭，也是要感谢他们啊，感谢他们那个拖时间来煮饭给短住的人。近几天当然轮班了啊，所以你们运气好的话，那近几天好吃；如果运气不好，那等下个近几天来。碰碰运气，OK， 也是，反正你这个近几天不好吃，下个近几天还可以了，还有希望 ，OK 我不能什么都做嘛，啊，你们台湾的人谁要回去先走，我还要讲话的 ，OK， 我知道你们要吃饭了，要去吃就先吃了，没有哈，不然等一下打包嘛 ，OK。打包带在车上吃，意思说在巴士里面上面吃，蛮方便的啊。人家开车你吃，这个时代真的好好。不管你多贫穷啊，除了太贫穷，没饭吃、没衣服穿，那不一样、啊、不过以前的古代的国王没有比我们现在好了，懂不懂啊？不管是什么贫穷人，我出去看他还是。抓一个地，那个比我还好的电话的，比我那个还叫现代化的那种电话哦，哒哒哒整天呢、啊，哎，互相联络啊，什么高兴快乐的，笑嘻嘻的、啊， 因为有一些人他用那个耳朵嘛，他沟通在电话，电话放在口袋又是什么看不到的。还有一些他就不用那个线了，他用那个什么挂在耳朵防无线的，然后在街上啊一边走路一边讲话。如果100年以前人家看到他，认为就会抓到神经医院里面去。是啊，你们还说没神通，还要我有私藏神通给你们看？不用啊，啊，给人家进步，然后自己有神通了，大家都有心想，不用那个呼啦呼人哦，就变就那边这样太小了，神通那样太小了。这个时代哇，神通好多，还有呢，还会再来，还更多神通。所以你们睁着眼睛看啊，睁着眼睛看。那个就是神通的，你懂吗？哎，人家有说，你给他饭吃，没有比教他怎么赚饭比较好；你给他钱用，没有比你教他怎么赚钱好啊。因为他赚钱的话，他可以永久可以赚，然后照顾他家庭，然后他也可以交代他的小孩等怎么赚钱。你给他钱用，能给多久啊？听懂吗？你是白天亿万富翁，你是不能天天给这样子，然后钱还在呢，了解吗？哎呀，还是要省下来做经营，才能够继续保持你那个慈善的机构啊，了解 ？OK， 同样教人家种菜，比一次给人家种菜好。他能够种菜，他懂了，他就可以照顾自己，然后永久使用。嗯，你给他菜，你能给多久啊？有时候你生病你又不能再给他，然后有时候你都没钱了又不能给他，知道哈 ？OK， 同样啊，给人家夸扬神通啊，救几个人或是救一个地方，没有比那个把整个世界时常拉上来，然后大家就会醒过来，会记得他们那个那边的才华，听懂吗？有人问我，哎呀，大家都醒过来会知道他们是谁，不是这样的来知道了，无形中知道的，知道不过 不一定能够自己觉得自己知道，听懂吗？哎，这样才是真正的知道。我告诉你们一个秘密，好啊，不拍手我不讲。OK 好了啦，好了啦，好了啦，开玩笑了，我哪里还要你们拍手啊，吵死了。所以前了你们，我一下来你们拍手，我说不要再拍了啦，现在就比较静静了。以前我一下来就生活好，拍得很大声。OK， 我告诉你们一个秘密，你们认为第五阶的大师啊，他们都会知道他们是谁吗？会不会？不会，都不知道。我以前到第五、第六、第七也还不晓得，自己知道做的对了，懂不懂？当然有光有阴的这样子，就知道大概在哪里。不过不是说像我现在认识他，他就是那个 Elizabeth， 懂不懂？不是这样，我是我认识他。他就是 Kim Kim 某某了啊，那个韩国人都是 Kim 嘛，懂不懂？多数都是 Kim， 越南人多数都是 Nguyen，OK， 他说是这样。他说他 Nguyen， 你就不用问他从哪里来了。如果他说他是 Kim 某某，你就知道了，就不用问了，就知道从韩国来的 ，OK。所以那个啊。醒过来的人的，比方说现在我们啊，那个所有的那个大神在上面呢，还有原稿的宇宙已经帮忙我们把那些控制的那些机器把它破掉了啊，因为那些机器啊，它就会播放出来那些很否定的那种元气啊，那种能量啊，给人家迷迷糊糊的。听懂吗？做不对也不知道，做对也不晓得。现在很多人还是被那个能量啊控制的，不是说很快就好。不过有一些人呢、啊， 他比较高级一点，下来的时候比较高级，或是有修行的，他行比较快。不过不是说他知道啊，昨天我迷魂了，今天行了，啊，他也不是这样那么清楚了，就是他知道他每天做事很顺，他会记得他要法名什么东西啊，现在结果比较快，就是这样意思。他不一定知道他以前迷魂，现在醒过来了，不是这样，连第五阶的。 名师他就不会晓得，我是运气好了，就晓得而已。啊，释迦牟尼佛运气好，那晓得，听懂吗？哎，不是每个名师都知道，当然在修行的时候，当然我们也有一些体验呐、啊，内在的体验。然后天使啊，我是天堂的那个大神告诉我们呐、啊，什么什么东西，OK？ 也告诉我们是你是第五阶、第六阶等等。不过。 因为我们头脑太小嘛，太狭窄了，就没办法用那么多知道了，啊，被控制太久了，啊，OK，所以连我们自己科学家也晓得，我们自己只能用我们3%或是5%，这5%就最多的啊，就那个脑袋的功能而已，了解吗？哎，都是因为被控制，原来原稿的时候。 被教成那个模样的人，然后放灵魂里面的时候，脑袋很清楚，不用吃饭，不用喝水，不用穿什么衣服，很庄严的，自己衣服会自己出现出来，可以飞在空中，不用计程车，要来苗栗很方便，嗯，现在计程车也会迷路的，听懂吗？哎，不过还好有那个。 GPS 哎，就可以找到路，指路那个盘，指路那个机器，导航啊。即使这样子啊，还是有时候计程车开车的人迷路的，懂不懂？因为，比方说我们是乡村比较小嘛，那个指路不要不清楚，不是每条路有什么名字的，这个它的指上来就说啊，这是珊瑚村、西湖乡这样而已。然后你在这边就去找，听懂吗？我呀，哪里？如果计程车不知道或是没有人接你们的话，像我那个样子，常常迷路，真丢脸。嗯，不过没关系了，我找路是没有才华，我还有别的才华嘛。哎，不过来刚好。<笑>以后科技越来越发达，现在有一些地方。 听说他们已经看到电视嘛，我们电视也已经有那个飞的计程车了啊，以后我就飞了，我就不要在那个路上迷路，在上面比较看得到啊，啊，哎呀，我看到几棵树就这样，我知道这个是苗栗西湖了啊。我这些社交我也没有这种树啊，有没有看到那种 pine 树？不过很特别的，没有，我们自己种的。 啊，这边都是种的，还有这些大的树等等都是种的，OK， yeah， 在上面里面如果飞在上面看到这些的话，知道啊，可以停下来了，呵呵停车场在旁边嘛，OK， yeah， 师傅是迷路，不过你们没有迷嘛，这样好啊，你看不然的话怎么那么多人呢在这里 ，OK 了啊，那常常来了啊，有空常来。 如果我在的话，我会当然尽量看你们了啊。<笑>为什么呢？哎，我很爱你们啊，爱死了。啊？What did you say?
Yes, sure, sure.
Ask a question.
I wanted to know about the sun.
Sun, the sun?
The sun seems to be like a white crystal now instead of like the sun we used to see. And I know you talked about the blessings that come from the sun, but I wondered, you know, like, what else? Or, you know, why it's so different?
Yeah, because it changed also with the blessing. Everything changed. It's just you don't see. You only see the sun.
Yeah.
Everything changed, but nobody see it. Just feel it. Somebody see it because the wave. The waves of blessing is from the utmost high universe, even above Iosca. Imagine? Yes. the blessing energy is never have been like this. Not so strong, not so benevolent, not so generous, abundant. Therefore, everything changed, not just the sun. I'm glad you saw the sun change.
Yeah.
You asked the sun yourself. It's you who saw, not I. Okay.
And one other thing, I read doing some research that continent near Australia, our scientists have known for 20 years that it exists below the ocean, but it keeps rising. And then I put that together with the prophet that you talked about, who said that there will be this
new continent.
Yeah,
in the Pacific. Yeah, it is like that. It's just that not everybody understand the prophet. Okay? Yeah. Because it's not visible. You see what I mean? The continent rising up is not visible to everybody except to some scientists. And even then, they don't know why. Okay, so now what do you want? You want to go live there?
No, I just want to, you know, I just thought maybe you might talk more about it.
Okay, if you want, I will tell you. I pretend that I know more than you. It's like this. God lives there. It's not necessarily in body, okay? Yes. Because if God lives anywhere, he can use some body somewhere else to do the job. Yes, and the prophet, yeah, the prophecy about God lives in some newly raised continent, that is correct. So, well, I guess you understand, no?
Not quite.
Okay. Anybody understood? Explain to her for me. Somebody wiser than I. The two of them. Yes.
Maybe Master Spirit is in that continent. I mean the Supreme God.
That's it? Anything more? This guy?
Well, I was thinking that they're talking about you.
Yeah, I was thinking.
What do you think?
I thought that, yes.
Yeah? Yes. Maybe. Yeah, it's very difficult.
Yeah.
Huh?
Please.
Please what?
And so does that represent then... it's as though you have a physical location to radiate out.
Yeah.
Radiate out. Yeah, it's the blessing.
Correct. It just has to have one area because it's a good spot for that. But doesn't mean that God is only staying there. Then we all go to Australia right now. You see what I mean? There's no need for that. But it has to have some physical location, physical tool, you know? To like catching it, storing it, something like that. Otherwise, it is a physical world. You see what I mean?
In this physical.
You talk to me?
To be effective in this physical.
Okay. Actually, I still have this human mind and human personality. Yes? So I'm very shy about many things. I'm shy in the beginning of my mission already, and I thought I'm over it. I'm still shy. I'm very shy. S-H-Y. Okay, so don't ask me too many direct questions. Yes. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. No, I don't mean my beauty. No, I mean many other questions. By the way, if you understood, then it's good. Okay? If you don't understand, just enjoy the energy. Enjoy the feeling that you know that something changed drastically for the planet. Despite all the things that we have seen, which is not so positive. But it's much better now. It changed so much that we have to change with it. Otherwise, we will be discarded. And it would take many eons until you have this chance again to bathe in such sublime energy, supreme blessing that came from not just original universe, even beyond. Yeah, so this is a chance of a very many aeons to get one, because it's not always necessary to bring down such tremendous energy to this world. Understand that? Masters comes and go, but it's not always necessary to to do such thing. Okay. I hope your question is answered.
It's good. It's very good. Thank
even though I don't say it, but then some people guess it's something. I'm your guru? Mm. Yes. Guru from Hawaii, guru from Poland. Yes. Yes, I'm really very shy. You know, it's just that I love you so much, I do everything you want. I mean, everything good. Yeah. You? English question? Yes?
Speaking about new lands, this is somehow related to Bitcoin and blockchain technology.
Uh-huh.
And I think I even saw 2 days ago the flip of the Bitcoin. I don't know if I saw it correctly on SMTV. I think so. And those guys who were innovators in blockchain technology and Bitcoin, the cryptocurrency, they are in the position right now, they approaching different governments.
Yeah.
And they in a position of start a new country.
Mm.
And this country is going to be on non-violence principle and open source sharing economy.
Oh, we all go there. Oh, I love that idea.
Yeah, so it's, I think it's very exciting.
Exciting indeed, yeah.
So just wanted to share, that's it.
Yeah, very good. Our country here, Sihu, also non-violent to start with. Yeah, it's good, we can join them. Mm? Yes, that probably have free passport citizenship. You can go anywhere, no visa, you know, or landing visa at least 6 months, minimum. 1 year is better, 2, 3, 4 years or forever is even the best. Maybe the world is changing. You see, changing. It's just you have to notice the change in the physical manifesto. Yeah? If I keep telling you, oh, the energy is coming down from where and here and there, you don't see nothing. Where is it, Master? Where? Because you're blind. Yeah? You're blind. I mean, your wisdom eye is open, but it's not like 24 hours that you can see things. Some of you see things, yes? Some of you see in vision and all that. But that's only her experience or his experience. Not all of you have that experience. So never mind, just enjoy. Hmm? Enjoy whatever betterment in your life, yeah? Enjoy whatever luck that come your way that you don't expect. Enjoy whatever happiness that it just came from nowhere into your life, yeah? In every different form, you know? Maybe your husband became better, your children become more obedient, your wife become so more, attentive to you. Everything like that, every little thing that changed in your life suddenly or even unexpected, that is the benefit. Came from the blessing of the higher heaven. Oh, excuse me, I thought. Yeah, but it's in English. Yes, I have the right. I have the right to speak English. Go, he asked in English. Thank you very much.